Ethan Allen introduces the American Impressions Collection. Just because you don't have a lot of money to throw around doesn't mean you have to live with disposable furniture.